cautious, something like that.
I'm so happy.
These quarters are quicker than your average semester, so they're going to be 10 weeks long with an 11th week for finals week. And personally, I have found there to be a lot of really great benefits to the quarter system.
That these rights could be eroded because I live in a country.
Go see her. She's a wonderful woman. I am her hopes manifesting. She did not have the freedoms to make safe reproductive health choices when she was 19 and pregnant. It was either to have an illegal abortion.
Thank you.
tell you, I screamed at the electric eel part. I literally, you could tell that somewhere along the way in the script, people were like, why is he electric? Like, why does he have electric powers? And the writers had to scramble for a reason. The power of him having electricity does play a role later in the movie, so it makes sense, like, down the line because of what happens, but it doesn't make sense in the context that he's a fucking mermaid. So obviously you could tell that the writers had to scramble, and they were like, what is in the ocean and also is an electric eel? And they just threw that in the script for clarity and context. So he tries to go to his anti-vax mother and father yet again to tell them, like, hey guys, something's going on. Something's pretty weird right now. And they're like, you have electricity coursing through your veins? That's just puberty, son.
Divide it.